No, it's shitting Sunday. Shitting pissing tits. Please excuse my rather aggressive and unnecessary outburst there. I fully intended to go to Asda just then to get some food because I'm in work at 9 p.m. tonight and it's currently 8:30 this morning and I don't really fancy going out in the day to get food, I'd rather be asleep. So I thought, I'll do the smart thing, stop at Asda, get some food, maybe get a sandwich for a snack a bit later on maybe, or maybe even now, I'm kind of hungry, I could eat. Get some milk for coffee, some bread, you know, just general snack food, just stuff I'm gonna need to eat. What's this ball bag doing? Indicating right when you're in the left lane. And indicating left now, fabulous, brilliant, what a dick, oh my god. Sorry, moving on, yes, so I intended to go to the shop and get some food and couldn't because it's Sunday, which means that everywhere is shut. They will open probably about 10, maybe 11, and they'll only be open for 5 or 6 hours, that's all they can do. Which means that they'll be shut between 4 and 5, which is about the time I'm going to wake up. So I'm going to be quite hungry today. There is some food at home I can eat, there's some snack things, but nothing particularly great, nothing quick either, nothing that pleases me. So I imagine I'm going to head home and immediately make a jug of Huel up because I'll wake up very hungry and I'll just down my chilled Huel, which is okay, that'll do me. I'm quite satisfied with that. I just want something now really and I don't really have any options of what to eat now. Probably still some bread I think at home, so I might have to make some toast. Toast will work. Guess I'll find out.
Oh yes, toast it is.
Oof, toast consumed. Yesterday's teeny tiny vlog edited and rendered, or rendering.
Cats are complaining. Hello Peppa, are you okay? Very loud and meowny. Meowny? Meowny.
So I am going to get to bed, actually. Just mix up some Huel for as soon as I wake up, because I'm going to be very hungry in a few hours, I'm sure. So I will emerge from my slumber and down some coffee, toffee-flavoured paste, basically. Bag collected. Up to bed.
Oh, well, I've had a nice good sleep, actually. It's woke up about 5 o'clock, which is pretty good, so I've had a pretty solid few hours. Very happy with that. I'm all showered, clean, and dressed now, so that's decent. Just gotta do my hair and glasses and lenses and things. But my plan of drinking a bottle of Huel when I woke up has already fallen apart. Instead, I've got a pie and chips in the oven because I really want something warm, like actually all filling meal, which, to be fair, I usually want quite often, but this is a good time, I feel. So I'm gonna make the most of my last sort of 45 minutes before I gotta leave by lounging on this glorious sofa and playing some Pokemon. Because apparently it's 1999 now.
But I just got a Porygon, so that's decent. Happy with that.
Oh, there you go. That's the stuff. Look at that bloody beautiful looking pie. Ho ho ho. And the best bit is...
that is technically breakfast for me.
Oh, it's that time again. It's that time. I have to end the video. Last night shift now though, so tomorrow might be a fairly short one because I'll be asleep for a lot of the day. But after that, normal again. Back to normal. Normal shifts, normal days, normal doing things. So I can finally get out of the house for somewhere that's not here. But I'm so tired. I'm starting earlier tonight, so I finish early in the morning, so I should be able to get some sleep and still get up and do something. So hopefully this is the end of it, because I'm so done. But I hope you enjoyed whatever I had today anyway. And if you have, a like rating is appreciated. But otherwise, I'm back tomorrow anyway, 7 p.m. UK time for the next daily vlog. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all later.